Levi Coffin dedicated his life to helping enslaved men and women escape slavery. He and his wife, Catherine, claimed to have helped some 3,000 men and women flee slavery. Because of his efforts, Coffin became known as the president of the Underground Railroad.